and take the loop and go through. Now I'm gonna make a loop with this one and push through that one. Pull it snug, make a loop, push through that loop. And I'm just gonna keep going and pull the slack tight. Now at the end, you can run the end through and then that'll lock it tight. So that horse is tied. And when you get ready to pull him loose, you just untie that.
That's awesome.
So your horse won't get loose anymore.